brought you to check out a story that's positively Ozarks this morning. Parkview High School students have the day off, but they're putting it to some good use. We're taking a live look at their Day of Caring here at Habitat for Humanity. About 1,300 students are volunteering there right now as part of the school-wide Day of Caring. It's the fifth year students are doing this, and they're just taking the whole day to give back to the community, teaching them some good life lessons there. They'll be doing this until about 1 this afternoon. You can see right now it looks like they're doing a little bit of sorting and organizing for Habitat for Humanity.